As I travel Kansas in this campaign, one thing becomes very clear. State government is not in step with the people. The people want spending curtailed, yet spending increases. People want a lid on property taxes, but the governor fought that lid. People want state government to listen and to act, yet it ignores them. I ask you to help me change this. On November the 7th, you can have your say again.